Hello everyone. In today's ScreenBeam Feature Highlight, we'll be looking at ScreenBeam Classroom Commander using a Windows 10 teacher device and student Dell Chromebooks. Classroom Commander on ScreenBeam delivers enhanced wireless display and classroom orchestration for Windows 10 1-to-1 and Chromebook 1-to-1 classrooms. It is included with all ScreenBeam 1000 EDU devices at no extra cost. In this view, you see the teacher and students wirelessly connected to the ScreenBeam and Classroom Commander while the display is in stasis mode. This allows the teacher to work independently while still keeping an eye on students either on their screen or while being agile and moving around the room with their device. The teacher takes a closer look at some work that a student is doing and asks the student if they would like to share their screen and discuss what they are looking at. With one click, the student is sharing their screen from their desk and is able to present their own content all while the teacher is still in control. This wireless display plus orchestration experience is unique to ScreenBeam and gives more flexibility to the teacher in a one-to-one environment than ever before. Instantly, the teacher can take back the display and continue with the lesson without having to go back to the front of the room to start. This allows for proximity control of the class, use of the device as a document camera, and much more. Here the teacher is using their tablet as a portable digital whiteboard, using the Dell Active Stylus and Microsoft Whiteboard. Whether displaying screens or not, the teacher can also quickly send out a website to all students or a group of students. Simply select the students and then enter the URL or select a previously input website to distribute the page across all devices. This feature can save precious instructional time and get all the students back on the same page as demonstrated here. For a quick call to attention, the teacher can also quickly select all screens and lock them down for some needed direct instruction while devices are present. When the time is right, the teacher can move the lesson forward by mirroring any content from their device. We hope you have enjoyed this ScreenBeam feature highlight. Stay tuned for more ScreenBeam feature highlights and tips and tricks. Thanks, and remember, wires are for dinosaurs. Contact your ScreenBeam representative for a demo today.